Hi, welcome to the game show where comedians just talk crap. There's points, but the points don't really matter. The people who win get nothing, and the people who lose nothing. It's just a real fun time. I'm, of course, the host, who's actually pretty funny in real life, but I don't get to say any funny jokes because it's my job to host the show and get it moving. I'd like to introduce my first guest, a mean-spirited comedian who seems like a prick, but when he's off camera, he's actually quite nice. Nice blazer, you fuckwit. Looks like a piece of shit. And my other guest, comedian who seems really nice and bubbly, but when you meet him on the street, they're actually a massive prick. Hey, it's good to be here. Don't listen to him. I love the jacket. I love the blazer. It is great. It is great to be here. It's a great show. Your audience is great. I haven't met them, but I bet they're great. Yeah. Like again, great jacket. You fuckwit. Huh? What was that last bit? I said it was great to be here. I'm real happy. Again, great jacket. Thanks for having me on. You prick. And I'd like to welcome my other guest, Flavor of the Month celebrity, who, of course, will be forgotten in a couple of weeks. Hi. Thanks so much for having me. It's good to be here. I have already forgotten your name. I've already forgotten everything you have ever done. And finally, our last guest, annoying comedian who somehow keeps getting booked for shows even though the public hates her, but they find themselves hilarious. They're probably the only one who does, but they love themselves. Yeah, it's so good to be here on a game show. It's awesome. It's a I am a question answering robot. Thank you. You can stop making those stupid sounds now so we can get on with the show. Beep, 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 beep. Malfunction. My name's not Malfunction. It's Mal Meninga. I didn't know I was at the football. I was at the football and they were kicking a football and I'm like, but you're holding the football. Why isn't it handball? And I remember handball is a different sport. I don't know the sport. Answering machine robot. Are you on any kind of medication? If not, should you be? Medication? I'm not sure. Maybe I'm meant to be on it. Let me just try. Wait, no. That's meditation, not medication. Malfunction. That's why I'm not a doctor. You're really annoying. How do you keep getting gigs? I have a lot of dirt on a lot of famous people, and I am willing to blackmail.